Stand still. Do I look like I'm nicking stuff? Bugger that. Who do you think you are? Bleeding action, man.
Follow me.
Affirmative.
Book it!
No chance, pal.
Behind you, you tosser! You gormless tosser!
But you still need to override that
You're
security
pathetic,
door.
Like pathetic like a bunch of bloody... Pathetic like a bunch of bloody... You're pathetic like a bunch of bloody... Wankers!
Oh, you made it! This is grand, grand indeed. I seem to have a bit of a bother, lads. Some bizarre creatures seem to have taken over my carnival. Oh, bloody cheek! See what you can do to get rid of them for me. Ladies and gentlemen, I have a truly gigantic stack of gold bullion tucked away. If you would just be so kind as to escort me safely to my airship, I'm sure I could share some of said bullion with you. Of course, I'm going to need your help to get the power back on to open the gate. I sabotaged all the breaker boxes when the nasties got in, but I'm sure those welder thingies of yours should do the trick. Power those breaker boxes back on, and then we'll talk further.
Where the sun don't bloody shine. That'll keep themselves out. Closing time. Oh,
You got the power on, the gate open, and you're not dead. Wonderful, wonderful. But some of those infernal creatures found me, and I need a touch of medical assistance before we can get any further. Please. I held off those bloody things as long as I could. A touch of internal bleeding, I think. Help me get to the airship and out of here. You'll have to use those medical syringe thingamajigs to keep me going, though.
Stand still or I'll stick it where the sun don't bloody shine. Creepy crawlies. Fastest jump, too. Stand still or I'll stick it where the sun don't bloody shine. I'm trying to heal you, not shag you. Stay put while I heal you. Stay put while I heal you. Stand still. Do I look like I'm nicking stuff?
Bloody knee. We've got to stop a moment. A bit difficult breathing with a sacking chest wound.
Stand still. Do I look like I'm nicking stuff? Bloody tickle you. Stand still, I'm gonna help. Stand still, I'll stick it where the sun don't bloody shine. I'm trying to heal you, not bloody tickle you.
I've lost a lot of blood. They're almost home free. Just let me rest again for a moment.
Stay put, you kid. I'm trying to heal you, not bloody tickle you.
Ready? Let's make our big push to the end of the pier! I hear more coming. Grab all the ammunition you can and don't
stand
spare
still.
The corpse.
We're going to have to hold them off here. Stand still, will you? I'm trying to heal you.
Oh, us. Run!
Here they come. Keep me alive or I won't be able to tell you where to find the gold.
Stand still, you clown. Stand still. I'm trying to help.
Bloody knee.
Stand still.
Stand still.
Stand still.
Stand still. Stand still.
still. I'm trying to help.
It's raining money.
Still, I'm trying to help.
Stay put, you did.
Still, I'm trying to help. Stand still. Do I look like I'm nicking stuff? Stand still. I'm trying to help.
Yeah, one in each.
Stand still, you clown.
Still, will you? I'm trying to heal you.
You did it! You got me out! But there's one little bit I forgot to mention. You'll need to go stock up on ammunition again before I break the bad news. Look lively, lads! Now the tricky part, chaps. I hid the gold bullion on the carnival grounds for safekeeping. Sorry. But if you bring back the entire load, I'll let you have half. It seems only fair.
Stay put, you did. Nice one.
Block it!
Sure, pal. Two bloody great handfuls. Nice one. A chainsaw? You've got to be kidding me, pal. Two bloody great handfuls. Nice one. Thank you. steer off, stick it where the sun don't bloody shine. Yeah, one in each hand.
I can't thank you enough, lads. As promised, here is your share of the dock.
Not normal, don't run
from a party, but I'm sure you can find your own way out. Good luck!
Jesus, mind that bloody great knife. Still, will you? I'm trying to heal you. Ta very much. No bloody way. Wayne Rooney's smarter than you. Who do you think you are, bleeding action man? You prat! Smeghead! Oh, get on with it, plod! My granny shoots better than you! Smeghead! You prat!
Who's there? Look, I don't know how you got in here, but I'm Kevin Clamley's daughter, Rachel, and I'm on your side. My father fled on the train to Paris when he heard you coming, but he left behind an army of clones. I could use your help sabotaging this place before they get out. When I came to meet him, he was setting an explosive in a station to slow the authorities so he could escape. Maybe you could use it to blow the security doors.
Affirmative.
reminds me of a bunch of pikies.
Once you get through the security doors, come to the chemical storage room.
Reminds me of a bunch of pikies.
Yep, we'll do.
You'll need to find a jar labeled nitroglycerin. It's a highly unstable liquid that you can circulate through the facility to overheat the reactor core. Get to the water cooling room and pour the nitroglycerin into the system. Let me open that security door for you.
Welding this one. Once you get away, we weld those bloody doors. Get the hell out of here!
Perfect. While that's circulating through the system, I'll open the door to the generator room so you can stock up.
You're all fur coat, no knickers, bitches.
Are circulating, you need to overheat the generator and turbine. It's gonna take some time to heat them up, so watch your back.
Welding this door.
I'm welding this door.
You're halfway there. Keep going. This is it. I'll open the door to the reactor room for you. Let's end this. You've put all the pieces in place. Now, turn on the reactor core, which should raise its temperature enough to blow this place to hell. Just hold out for a few minutes, and then we're out of here.
Look at that.
Bog off, you wanker.
We're screwed. Finish.
Stop floor is getting pretty unstable. Hurry up and resupply before this place blows. The core is at a critical temperature, but those security doors only open with my father's retinal scan. Maybe an eye from one of his twisted clones will work.
I'll show you!
Still, I'm trying to heal you. I'm trying to heal you, not bloody tickle you.
You're pathetic like a bunch of bloody wankers.
Now's our chance to escape. My father already fled to Paris through the English Channel tunnel upstairs. We've got to stop him before the outbreak spreads further. Good luck.